You guys, I am so glad I'm not the only one that has a pet in therapy.
What?
What are you talking about?
You know my pug Maximus.
Yeah.
He doesn't play well with other pugs.
He lives a pug life.
Similar to Patrick, the gorilla in Dallas. He's 23.
Yeah.
He's been residing in Dallas until recently. He has had a troubled past. He moved around multiple times, multiple zoos. So now it's time for Patrick to enter therapy in South Carolina. And that's not even the worst part.
What?
They're labeling Patrick as sexist.
You can't laugh at that.
That's not funny.
Apparently, when they put him with female gorillas, he first ignored them and then he attacked them. He started biting the gorillas and they had to separate them.
He's clearly gay. He's clearly a gay gorilla.
What are you talking about?
He's a gorilla.
Fair to accuse a gorilla of being gay.
I'm not hating. I mean,
actually, they're going to put Patrick near a breakdancing gorilla named Zola in South Carolina to see if he can get accustomed to having another male gorilla around.
Mm. I would pay extra for a breakdancing gorilla. Yeah, right. How cool is that? Yeah. And you know, I only get free passes to the zoo, but I'm willing to pay for the zoo ticket to go see that.
Hey, guys. Sorry to interrupt.
Yes.
It looks like there's breaking news on this gorilla story. That gorilla you're talking about, it says the story's developing, but it escaped, I guess, near Highway 114.
Let's go find
it! Do you see the breaking news in your feed?
It's like on Twitter? You mean breaking news on Twitter?
We might want to change what we're doing here and just cover
that.
It's
not on my Twitter.
Let's put it out there.
Lord. Oh, God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh,
got my you. God. Ow, you look terrified.
Oh, God. Y'all scared the crap out of me right there.
Oh, my God. I don't know why I got scared.
All right, guys, let's get back to work.
Oh, my God.
Did you really get scared?
Yes.
Oh, my God.
You think in the zoo.
I freaking freaked out, even though we have bulletproof glass.
Oh, my God.